Your association with a company, Theranos, it turned out to be a multi-billion dollar scam. You promoted the company's blood testing techniques when you were in uniform. You served on its board in retirement. How do you explain what happened there?
You know, Judy, once in a while, we can all be fooled by something. I think that the technology, at least according to the medical people, experts on the board, thought it had great potential. As far as promoting it, I wanted to put it alongside what we were already doing and see if it could develop much faster and in remote locations the same outcome. We never got it there. It had to do with FDA regulations, that sort of thing. But the bottom line is we all make mistakes at times, and it was obviously that a mistake on my part to be part of it. But I would rather trust a little too much at times, because most people will not betray the trust.